Okay, I'll record this. I'm gonna put this at the beginning of the video. Sorry for taking so long. As you'll see in the rest of the video, my computer died. My AC adapter stopped giving my laptop power, and I couldn't finish the match. I had caught 2 fish for a total of 4 pounds in the first 15 minutes. You'll see it in the video, rest of the video. And I was on track, but my computer died, and it took me several days to get it back working, and it's still not working 100%. I ended up taking my laptop apart, finding I had a dead fan, my DC port needs to be replaced. I still got a lot of stuff, and because that fan is dead, I don't want to run my laptop and do a lot of gaming until I get that fixed. So my videos are going to be slower and shorter for a little bit. I apologize for that. I just got to wait till I get my parts in and I can put my computer back together. I want to get this uploaded. You're not going to get the full competition here, but here it is. And hope you enjoy. Alright, we're here for the third qualifier. You can see I have just over 2 hours to complete it. And we look at the rankings. 22.5 pounds with a 4 pound trophy. So we're looking at a hard one. So, because I was practicing, and I could not figure out how to get trophies reliably. But qualifier number 3, let's go. Enter. Not a single hit on that one. So let's try going further over. And I snagged. Luckily the snags aren't hard here. So let's do a lift and drop. Another snag. So these don't start getting bites on this, we're gonna go over to something else. There's a hit. Starting off with a 2 pounder. That's good. Need 10 more of those. And one of the trophies, and we will be good to go. See if we can do it. it's on the outs. Let's try all the way that way. Missed a bite there. I got hit way out there, so let's try to get that one again. Snag. Got a snag instead of a hit that time. We'll try one last time to get that thing at 180, 190 that snagged me in that last cast. There we go. Right at 190. See how big you are. Another 2-pounder. We are doing well. Let's cast out this way. I'm liking my odds right now. 10 minutes in, and we got 2 fish that we're probably going to keep till the end. Snag. Drop back down. No hits on that one. Let's move right there. from what I remember casting pretty much anywhere on this side of the lake, and the side of those lily pads. There's a good spawn chance. Spawn zones all over this place. Watch a guy in the tournament last night when he was streaming it. And he was casting straight across the center of these lily pads, and he did that for like 10 minutes and didn't get a single bite. So, stand to the left of these lily pads. Send it back down. I've seen some people catching big ones right through here. Not a hit. And just slow. As Missouri always is. Missed a bite over there. Missed a bite. Missed two bites on this cast. Cast back out there, see if we can get these things that spawn, to respawn. So that first one did not. Missed a bite right there at 90. It's got stuff spawning, I just haven't hooked it. These last couple casts. I'll try that again. Perfect cast. Missed the bite there at 95. Or 15 minutes in. 1:45 left. The fish gods heard my wails of anguish in the last two qualifiers. Missed a bite there. Showing me favor, finally? Or were they just teasing me at the start? Don't know. And all those bites, though, right at about 100. Let's try a different technique. Stop and shop. Missed a bite there at 175. Missed a bite there at 108. Let's let it sink back down. Okay, nothing there at the end. Let's try that one more time. Let's let it slip back down. There we go. That one. Some really frame rate issues here. Some serious frame rate issues all of a sudden. So while that sinks, I am gonna go look at my I'm gonna look at my task manager. See what's eating up my CPU. Nothing's eating on my CPU. Why is my CPU pegging at 100? Very strange. Okay. I have no clue what's going on right now. All I know is my frame rate is dropping like a rock. OBS is saying it's overloaded. Which is odd because it's never been overloaded the last few films. We are going to go into settings. We're going to turn the video options down for a minute. Here. Language video. Turn down my video options all the way. I'm still pegging out. I have no clue what's going on. For some reason, OBS is just taking a dump on me. This tab should be fine. See if that helps any. Windows did something to my computer last night. It rebooted. I think Windows jacked up my CPU. Says I am not at a max temp, I'm not max. What the hell did you do to me, Microsoft? Well, For some reason, I'm not plugged in. That could do it. I'm on battery power. Let's try pausing this for a second. I gotta get this figured out. Come on, computer. Why no plug work? Computer is dying. If I can't get this fixed, my computer's gonna die, so I'm gonna stop recording until I fix this. And as you can see, my computer died. It failed. So, hope you enjoyed that video. Hope that helped. Wish I could have got the whole tournament time in, but real life happens. Let's jump out.